Which brings us to the real reason why I taught rest to begin with. Because the exploding hiker is always going to be a difficult battle if you don't have a move that's going to be useful. And guess what? We've got body slam and pound. So that's not going to do much. Therefore, we're just going to spam rest whenever capable and just hope we can tank all the self-destructs. And thanks to our high HP stat, we don't really even need to time up the rest because we can tank the self-destructs quite well.